Hi Jonathan, how are you doing? Here is the little demo setup for the UP7 DSP amplifier. Here you can see I have hooked it up. I'll just run you shortly what I have done here. I have hooked it up with the 12 volt and ground to the source, battery source. Then I have it here connected the USB to the laptop to the software. And I'm running, because I don't have a music source, so I'm running a optical input to this Moscone Bluetooth dongle, which is powered by a USB going to the laptop. All right, so there you can see that I have some wires hooked up. These are from UP7 DSP. They are the same. The one which comes for BMW is this one. You can see, because I didn't have any way to connect these wires. So there you can see that. These are the same, you know. These are specific for the UP7 DSP, that you can retrofit it to many other vehicles, you know. And this wiring harness is specifically for the BMWs. All right, so I will run you through. There are four inputs and four outputs. I have connected two of the speakers to the outputs, and then there is the these are the two subwoofer outputs and one center channel output. So as you can see, I'll show you that red light is blinking, which means that it's connected to the software. When it's not connected, there will be a green light. Okay, I will show you. The laptop is already connected with the Bluetooth dongle, so I will just run the song. I won't be putting. These both are different speakers, they both are running. I will open the software. I will just and here you can see that I have the software connected. If I will just mute, these both are muted. You can see that there is no. If I unmute them, one, two. So these both outputs are working. So if I connect to the another outputs, it will work. But I will just leave them like this and close the software. And they ask for saving. I'll close the software and I will remove the USB for this unit, and then you can see that the green light is there. So we will just connect it to the software again, just to show you that it's connecting without any problems. So first I'll just push in the